I got that little part of the movie, that little independent film about a year ago, and it was a lesbian romantic comedy. However, I didn't get to be a lesbian in the film. Oh no, we have straight people for that. And I just want to say, by the way, that I made friends with some straight women that were in that movie. Some older straight gals, character actors, really great. And I went partying with them a couple times. And I know there's some straight women here, and I love you to death. But I just want to say, for those of you in the audience who are lesbian, have you ever partied with the straight women? Oh my God. I can't take it. They're unbelievable. They're my boyfriend this, my ex-husband this, my boyfriend that. They hate men. Lesbian, I find myself about 2 hours with him sitting there going, I'm sure he didn't mean it. Anyway, so I did this little lesbian romantic comedy and I did not get cast as a lesbian. Instead, I got cast as a wealthy Jewish mother of two. Sister of lesbian. Interesting sidebar, about 4 weeks after I filmed this little movie, I did also a little tiny part in an HBO television sitcom called Arliss, right? And Arliss is about a man who's a sports agent. This particular episode, Arliss was representing some lesbian tennis players, right? So it's the lesbian episode of Arliss, all right? I, however, did not get cast as a lesbian. Right? I swear to God, once again, we had straight women for that. Instead, I got cast as the Jewish friend. I don't know if I mentioned it, but I'm a lesbian. I don't know if that's come up. I'm not Jewish. Not even a little. Apparently in Hollywood, I don't look like a lesbian. I look Jewish. You know, I'm proud to represent the Jews, and I hope they're proud of me. But I'm not Jewish. And it was so weird because, I mean, like truly, really, you know, not. And the little scene in Arliss, I had the one line I'm supposed to say, big thing I'm supposed to turn and go, oh, my parents are kvelling. Do you know this word? Right, it's a Yiddish word. It means excited, right? But here, it's spelled K-V-E-L-L-I-N-G, kvelling. I'm not Jewish. So I say, oh, my parents are kvelling. Right? And the director walks over to me and goes, yo, kvelling? And I'm like, oh, I'm sorry, I never heard the word before. And he goes, never? Didn't your mom ever use it? No. And he goes like this, I swear, he looks at me, he goes, where are you from? Lancaster County, Pennsylvania. He goes, oh my God, you must have been the only Jews in Lancaster County. I'm not Jewish! Apparently, I'm in denial of my Judaism. Maybe one day when I'm a little older and more secure, I'll come out of my little Hebrew closet.